What makes this story so painful but also so important to be explored on screen?
Well, I think it's been done as a documentary, as a short film, a number of books, but not a feature film. And I think the world has to bear witness to this story. And there's a lot of aspects of the story that people don't know, that even the documentaries left out, that even the books left out. This is the first time in a feature film, so now we get to see a fuller story. We get to see Emmett's family. We get to see people like Medgar Evers. We get to see the political situation that was involved up north and down south. We get to see the pressures of racial hatred and how that affects people. And I think the world and people need to bear witness to this story. As tragic as it is, it's also filled with black joy. And you get to sense the love that Emmett came from and was a part of. So those are the reasons. My place in the narrative, I play Mose Wright, who is Emmett's uncle. It is on my watch that Emmett is abducted and then subsequently murdered. So I think what I was trying to get across is who this individual was, Mose Wright, who was a preacher, a father, a husband, and the burden that he carries for having let this happen. I was just trying to bring some honor and some grace to his story. And let people know the difficulty and the complexity of the decisions he had to make and how he feels about it, and give him some sign of redemption by testifying in court, something that any black man who did that didn't live to talk about it. So there was some courage that he then found to then point out the murderers of Emmett Till, which is then hopefully his redemption. Well, I think there's something about who and what we are that really looks for stories to give us examples of our lives, of what to do, what not to do, how to lead our lives. Stories are very important, so I'm happy to be a storyteller. Oftentimes I'm telling fictional stories. This is a historical story, so I'm even more proud to do that. But I think stories help us understand the world and understand our lives and allow us to make decisions and be a part of something socially and become conscious about certain things. So a film like this, I think, can do all of that work in one fell swoop, right? And bring about justice, more justice for Emmett Till, and give people the courage to pursue their own social justice when they feel something has gone wrong. So I think this is a wonderful film and a wonderful story that's only going to encourage and enlighten and inspire people. Oh, I think everybody was wonderful. All the storytellers, the director, our lead, Daniela Deadweiler, who plays Mamie Till, Jalen Hall, who plays Emmett, wonderful group. We all worked extremely hard and were very, very focused on telling this story. So I can't say enough about how we were able to come together and tell this story, because it's a very difficult story to tell, and I'm very proud of the film and all the people, from our producers, Barbara Broccoli, Fred Zolo, our director, Chinoya Chukwu, the whole cast. I mean, it's really a great family of people that came together to tell this most important story.